Now we do have a hot spot out in San Jose. This is in the area of McKee Road and Jose Figueres, where a pedestrian was hit and killed. So eastbound McKee Road is closed to traffic from Jose Figueres to Jackson Avenue down there. But there are other streets very close to there, like Mayberry Road and North Jackson Avenue, that appear to be clear. We're going to have more on that hot spot. For now, let's get back to your other bridges, like the